The next question says, if the component of one vector A bar along another vector B bar is equal to A, then the two mentioned vectors are. First, you need to understand the component of A bar along B bar is equal to A cos theta. And they say A cos theta is equal to A, which means A gets cancelled and you get cos theta as 1. That definitely means theta is 0 degree. Now, if theta is 0 degree, I can say A bar is parallel to B bar.